things, rated R.
Last month, I spent hours on a spreadsheet, color-coding my expenses and tracking subscriptions. Thought I had it all sorted out, then I got hit with two unexpected renewals and an annual fee. That's when I switched to Rocket Money, an app that finds and cancels subscriptions, lowers bills, and automatically tracks and categorizes your spend. When I signed up, within seconds, I noticed I had two Netflix accounts I didn't know about. Thankfully, I was able to cancel both of them with a tap. Take control of your finances and download Rocket Money.
What you doing?
I'm locking in my prize pool. It's the best way to win big on
fantasy
sports.
Yes, like, it's okay, I guess.
Legend. You pick six, right?
Prize picks
is matching your first deposit up to $100.
I need gas money, but I don't get paid till next week. What should I do?
Don't even stress about it. Just download the Earn It app to get paid early. Get up to $100 a day with no interest or credit check.
Download Earn It.
Plus, I really don't feel good.
That's not just a woman.
The Mugen trail.
That's not even a woman.
Yes.
Not like
it's faint, water breathing,
but there are still
moving.
Traces of a demon.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Fire breathing?
Mm-hmm. You know this place is off limits, right?
Pardon me. But I was sent here by the Railway Bureau to deliver these box lunches.
The thunder.
What?
Yeah.
Hey!
Thank you for the roses.
Shut
here.
Up and watch
it. Take one up to Tatsu in the office. You might still be there.
Leave it to me, Chief. Just curious, why is the Mugen train here?
It's a bit of an odd situation, but... The word on the street is that it's somehow become a man-eating train. You don't know how bitter that makes us. But they need her back in service on the railways. So we have to get her up and moving. Just wish they gave us more time is all.
It's returning?
Yeah. Starts tomorrow night. That's why all of us are here.
Oh, thank you. No, I'm not an indie anymore. Ignore what the caption says for the gifts. I ain't for that. Wifey.
Stand back. You bastard. Let him go at once.
A demon slayer? How annoying. What is that stench? You know, since I became a demon, just the smell of human food is enough to make me want to vomit.
How dare you insult a box lunch made by the pure of heart? You'll pay for that.
It's not my fault it smells revolting. Speaking of which, your blood is revolting as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Humans that smell tasty, I devour. While the ones
the Alicia Keys. I like that song. Thank you for the gifts. I appreciate it.
How despicable. If you find me that reprehensible...
That's one of my favorite ones to sing.
What's going on? Can you try to guess who's faster than me? Here's a hint. No! Aw, what's the matter? You can't
oh, thank you.
Slash him with this kid in my arms, can you? If he's too much to...
Holy crap, thanks.
Don't you worry. I'm saving you no matter what.
By the time you're done, I'm gonna have to set a new goal.
I cut this woman up until I got tired of doing it.
Sid, thank you, babe.
Now I know how
I'm just I'm hot but I'm cold. My face is warm, my stomach hurts. I ain't going into too much detail, but my stomach hurts. I'm just overly exhausted.
You are quick to run away, at least.
What was that?
We were able to treat your victim from last night after you fled.
Oh, thank you.
She'll recover without
I'm so close to the end of my life goal. So close. I'm going to have to get a new one soon.
For the rest of her pathetic little life. I disagree.
Thank you.
No matter what
you have to get food in my spot.
Now I know what I'll be doing after I deal with you and this little brat.
Thank you.
I'm going to do everything in my power to kill that woman.
Her location is classified. You will never be able to locate her.
What does that do, Michael? Why appreciate
it? How about those boss marks vendors?
Those folks have nothing to do with this.
But you do know them, right? Those are station lunches.
I'm trying to find really small
ones. Don't move. You really are despicable. But I'm sure having a great time. If you want to play hero, you'll just have to get to the station before me. But before I slaughter them, I have to finish off this one.
I'll do the Rosa. There you go. Thank you. No, I'm scratching a lottery ticket. I know people are gonna come at me for it, but I don't care. I'm allowed to do something that makes myself fucking happy.
It'll be all right. Just leave it to me.
Thank you.
Also, my comrades will be here soon to help out.
This way! This way! This way!
Where's Meg?
They're on their way.
Aw, thank you, Fotze. Holy crap. You guys are gonna make it to where I'm gonna have to set a new life goal again.
Total concentration breathing.
Thank you, Sid. No, I'm not. Holy crap. Thank you. I appreciate that. A bunch of rosas.
Rosas?
Rosa.
All right.
Rosa?
Rosa!
What the hell is a rosa?
Station master?
Come on.
It smells.
I don't want to break it down in dummy terms right now.
You, isn't it? Carrying around the stench of these vile box lunches. It's nothing personal, kid. I just have a score to settle with a demon slayer.
I forgot a whole ass layer.
What's the big idea you have again?
I don't care if they're watching me. Hi. And yet they want to message me and bitch and complain about me blocking them. Yet they're so pressed they still fucking stalk me. It's annoying.
You're gonna regret throwing that filth at me.
Thank you, babe. No, apparently, Melissa.
Bastard.
I don't give a fuck.
Did you catch up to me?
They want
to
sit there and complain about why I block them, yet they stalk my account.
Told
it's fucking
to
weird.
How about we play a little game? I win if I can slash this old head's throat open. You win.
But I'm sure they'll watch it too. Thank you for all the gifts. I appreciate it.
Good luck.
It's fucking ugh.
I win.
Flint,
first floor. Unknown.
Thank you. No, not you, babe. Different Melissa. She's all right, I guess. Goal, babe. It's Tiny Dinies. But thank you. I appreciate you sending all those gifts, though.
Grandma, what are you talking about?
I ain't watching it. Some fucking stupid anime shit. Let me try to reset it.
Followed in his footsteps by becoming a demon slayer. It is an honor that I have protected you as he did.
Do you see it now?
To think demons actually exist. I'm sorry for doubting you, Grandma.
Please, don't feel badly. Living your life without being afraid. At least not being afraid of demons. That's as it should be.
Flame Ashura, are you all right?
Yes. And I have prefix.
Thank you. Sydney. You're fucking right. Going hog wild, babe.
The Mugen train. The maintenance work will be done tonight.
You ain't gonna even give the other girl another chance to refill her gifts. She's trying to say I'm the MVP.
It's a little too soon to be saying that. A demon who's devoured more than 40 people.
I appreciate it.
On a different level.
You mean the slasher was only here to serve as a distraction?
That might very well be true.
Girl!
Either way,
I don't feel good.
One still looks good, though.
Powerful and mysterious is lurking within it.
Don't give me that lead.
So then...
Right. It's the truth.
Tomorrow. Or more accurately, today!
Hey, Pox, did you hear the news? Gosh! Go make me flop over and have a damn heart attack. Respectfully. Because you know when you say respectfully, it doesn't mean it's not offensive.
Excuse me.
Hello, box lunch vendor.
You helped us so much. Words just don't feel enough.
We do have these. So please take some, as a symbol of our gratitude.
Oh, she's like, now the other girl can do the other way. That's amazing.
I'll accept this one for free. But as for the rest, I'm buying them.
Babe, can I see your phone?
I promised to tell my father that I came across you today. I'm sure he'll be thrilled. Take care now, and farewell.
I'm not feeling good. I have no energy, but I am working tomorrow, though. I traded shifts with one of the girls. I feel like complete dog shit. I don't think it was just anxiety, because I still feel the same way. Thank you.
You want to.
I just hope I feel better before the second.
Oh, no, he'll be back soon.
I can't watch a movie with you two. She talks too fucking much and you ruin the end.
We were able to board the moving train. I hope you get to meet the Flame Hashira. And isn't there something you want to ask him?
Yeah.
I couldn't find that at the store yesterday.
What did you say to me? What did you say? Just please calm down now.
Sitting here like I'm done waiting. That's funny. Thank you. You're fucking hilarious. No way, really? You guys won't make me reset it again. Holy crap. Almost said it higher. Because the lower and lower I set it, the quicker and quicker you guys get it done.
I'd say he's a good person. Though there are some times when we're not on the same wavelength.
Nishinobu, you're gonna make me remember that.
I'll have to look for it tomorrow.
And what about the others? Here's what the rest of them said.
Flashy. He sticks out more than me. A great guy when you get to know him.
He's similar to an owl. That cheery voice of his is comforting to hear.
He's practically a big brother.
Thank you.
I had so much fun training with him. He's given me so much love.
He talks a lot. He has a good personality.
He's a pretty good guy. Always positive. Never whines about anything.
Sydney, that's cute. Yeah, I.
Okay, right. I see what you're saying. He said this about Mr. Rengoku.
Girl, what the?
I quite like when he talks with me.
And that's it. Wow. Seems like everyone loves the Flame Hashira, don't you think?
Thank you.
I can't wait to see him again.
What the fuck?
Wait a second.
Oh, my palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are.
Let's all board the Mugen train
together. Yeah, I am.
Are you dipping?
No. Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Are you joking?
Don't jinx me.
It's a little early for jokes, but here goes. This Muffin goes on vacation. What's happening? You said joking three times. That's why I'm here. Anyway, this Muffin.
Well, I was just excited about my new car.
New car? Oh, you don't need a joke. You need a jake. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. The State Farm agent can help you.
Thank you, guys.
All right, I got a show, so. You forgot the toothbrush, City Fallon. Like a good neighbor, State Farm.
It was good.
Repeat after me. We'll never steal from the weak.
Now I'm cold. My palms are sweaty. I'm fucking hot. Now I'm cold. Thank you. I feel worse than my GPA score.
Uh-huh.
That Baconator you love?
No.
The new pretzel twist. Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's new pretzel Baconator.
You won't overpay for glasses if you shop at America's Best. They offer two pairs and a free quality eye exam starting at just $79.95. I can see from your expression.
She got her lip pierced.
And you don't have ears. Book an exam today at americasbest.com.
This is the song.
Back on now.
That's up to her. Can they see your piercing, Allie?
Sure, it's the only time. No one's really actually seen what I look like.
I think it might be infected, but.
It might be because.
It may or may not. To me, it looks infected, but I could be wrong.
That's the outside, that's the inside.
And then the my.
That's what I thought. I thought it was infected.
I'll go back tomorrow.
I remember the scent too. I'll tell you what I sensed.
Tasty!
Yeah.
Every boy he takes, he says that.
I have people saying it looks infected, and I have people saying that looks gorgeous. Thank you for the gifts. No, they done it with a needle. How about his eyebrow pierced?
What's the problem with you picked up
this? They said they put too short of a bar in. You need a longer bar. Plus, some people are saying it's really bruised, and some people are saying it's really infected.
Well, we'll go back to Tasty. Where we got it and
Tasty.
Have a good look at it.
Tasty. Tasty. Tasty.
Does he have to say that with every boy?
Tasty.
That's the flame Hashira?
Tasty.
Not just some random blood and
tasty.
Okay. Sid, you've already sent really big gifts. I really appreciate it, though.
Rengoku? Tasty! Yeah, we heard you the first 50 times.
What?
You were at the mansion. Yes. I'm Tanjiro Kamada. This is Matsuma, and this here is.
Thank you.
I see. Also, isn't there one in that box?
Right. My sister, Nezuko.
Yes, I remember that demon. Since the master accepted her.
I appreciate it. I've never gotten a meteor. Did I say it right?
Sit down, won't you?
Meteor shower. Yeah, okay, I said it right.
Incredible! I'm actually inside of this Tanji! You calm down! You're gonna break the glass like that!
What brings the three of you here? Mission?
Yes, we were ordered to join him. We received a message from a crow, which let us know that casualties on this train are on the
way. I really appreciate it, guys.
That's why you're here. Understood.
Sir, there was.
More 5 days.
Something I wanted to ask you.
That was so fucking cute.
Oh? What is it?
It's about my father.
What about your father?
He was a frail man.
Was he now?
And yet, he could perform a kagura dance in freezing weather.
No, I traded chess with one of the girls.
then?
Kinokami Kagura. The dance. I found myself doing it, just like my father used to.
Wifey, are you in here?
Anything about that dance, you'd be willing to tell me.
Well, apparently earlier I was using the wrong thing. You're not supposed to use whipping alcohol pads. But the lady said it should be fine. But I didn't know it tries it out.
And adapting it for battle is commendable.
Yeah, I know.
There's nothing more to say about it.
I'm just hoping I feel better.
You should become my Tsukuko.
I'm really not.
Not so fast.
What shit?
When'd you get so gigantic?
You work tomorrow too?
He's a strange one.
Twinsies.
Hashira of flame and of water have always existed. Flame, water.
No, you're not.
Stone and thunder.
I do need you. I forgot what I needed you for, though.
All other techniques branched off from those five. Like how mist is a branch of wind. Mizoguchi, what color is your sword?
My name is Kamado, and my sword is black.
Is it now? How unfortunate!
Why did you say that?
Is why I love you, wifey.
Black sword become a Hashira. Also, I hear they have no idea what style to master. There is no need for you to worry. I can train you.
Maybe later.
What should my next piercing be, guys? I want another one.
The other side of your nose?
No.
He's odd, but he's got a good heart.
Your tongue?
And I can smell he has a strong sense of justice.
My tongue?
Get back in here! That's dangerous!
Yeah, he got his eyebrow pierced.
You mean the one that has a female face?
What about ears?
He had a female face underneath that mole.
Well, I kind of want to let my nose heal first.
It looks like a female face to me.
They do!
Seriously?
No! I'm going to let my nose heal before I do anything else with my nose. And after seeing what happened to Allie's face, I don't want a lip piercing. That was originally what I wanted. Funny.
We sent in several swordsmen. However, they
go to the lip piercing, but don't go to the
That theater. Is the reason I'm here.
She got her lip done. A dermal? I don't know.
What's a dermal?
A dermal is a piercing. You can't take it out, though.
Is that like one of the cheap ones?
Yeah.
Man, see your tickets.
Twist smile.
What's happening?
I could never do a dermal.
He is going to check that your ticket is valid.
They want to see your eyebrow. Yeah, thank you. Get up, because I don't want to. I know. I actually do have them pierced. They were pierced at one point.
It's horrible.
You can kind of still see the hole.
Thank you very much. Conductor, apologies for the sword. But there is a reason. So please keep at a safe distance.
I could probably get earrings and push them back through. Oh, it fucking hurt. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, babe, where's your phone at? I need it real quick. I'm gonna show them the video. You guys wanna see me be a pussy?
What a giant. Did you use a blood demon
art?
I was sitting there trying to talk them out of the fucking nose piercing. I'm not even lying.
You ready, babe?
Dude, get out of my
Horizon. Yeah, it's gonna take a little time to get used to talking with this thing.
I'd be able to fall asleep right now.
You could.
I don't feel it. I mean, all it feels like it's warm. That's it.
What is?
Which side do you want? Are you allergic to iodine?
Here's where I start spiraling and trying to talk him out of it.
The solution to disinfect.
Do I have to have it?
It's preferable.
Does
it hurt without it? It's just to clean the inside of your nose so you don't get it, so it doesn't get.
Mine was 10.
Can I just have tissue instead?
Unfortunately, we have to have something on it that
could. What, alcohol wipe?
If you want me to put alcohol on your nose, I can. That sounds really painful.
It's
gonna
burn that way, babe.
Please. It's up to you, babe.
Ow. Yeah,
get it. Shut up, they're watching the video.
If you do end up having an allergy, there's a hospital, not too far.
Are you allergic to shellfish?
I'm the one allergic to the preservatives and shellfish. And shellfish themselves, no, because I can't eat them right away.
Go take a look.
Huh? Oh. Okay.
We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
Aw. So, whenever I hear she beat me, Bethany, when I see out, let's not push them through, okay?
I just took a deep breath in the whole time.
Ow. Oh, I'm with you on that one, sis.
This is for tears.
I like it.
Yeah, I was there out of all three of you guys, and it was piercing. So.
Sorry, I was trying to get just where the piercing.
Oh, that hurt.
Is that it?
No, she has to put. Did you put the bottom one on already?
I put the jewelry on.
What? No, the clamp thing.
No, like, ball to it? Well, son of a bitch.
Are you happy with the way you talk out of it?
So monthly fees, I'm saving hundreds for my daughter's. Join me at chime.com.
A better banking app is right at your fingertips. Download Date, and you could get up to $500 in 5 minutes or less. No interest.
No, but you gave it. You looked the whole entire fucking time.
Download the Date.com
today. I need gas money, but I don't get paid till next week. What should I do?
Download the Earning app to get paid early. Get up to $100 per day. No interest or credit check. Done. Download Earning.
Can we talk about that?
This is one of the moments.
You're like, nope, not doing mine. It fucking hurt. Get your sweaty ass over on your side of the fucking bed. You ain't gonna stink up my pillows with your sweaty ass. Move over.
One of the pillows of mine.
Yeah, move your pillow over.
Oh,
I wouldn't surprise me. Leave it on my side of the bed. You move your ass over to your side of the bed and leave my jacket on my side of the bed. They said to put ice on your lip and then take ibuprofen.
Now return to our Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba movie to train marathon.
She's doing okay.
Your opponent stands before you now.
What is that thing? Its arms look so freaking long. Now run!
Stop this! Hang on! There's still a bystander there!
You won't get what's on building!
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I thought that was only a $3 winner. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it's only a 4. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a $4 winner. Oh, sweet. And you've been around him long enough. Looks and actions are the same. All I heard was
rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
bro. Talk about genius swordplay. Please let me tutor under you.
Very well, then. I'll make you a fine swordsman.
No.
I would be willing to take you all in.
You're awesome, big bro.
Wifey, you know we're gonna leave our man's just for me and you to be together. We just haven't set a date for that yet.
As orders, I put them all to sleep, sir. Now please, do the same.
Don't act like you don't want to.
Let me be reunited with my dead wife and daughter.
You have a good night too, sweetie. Yes. Oh, thank you. Crunch.
Certainly. You did a fine job.
I showered the other day.
Now sleep forever. Dream that you are with your family again.
Pardon me.
Okay, babe. Good night.
From us.
Those who are sleeping now will sink even deeper. Wait here until then. A few demon hunters will sometimes wake unexpectedly from sensing a demon. So be very careful when you are tying them up that you do not directly touch their bodies. I must remain in the first car for the time being. Till everything's ready to go. Good luck. You all want peaceful dreams as well, don't you?
Yes.
I don't know what my grandma used to. Yes, a nose piercing did fucking hurt. Emily, my grandma used to swish around whiskey in her gums. And it got rid of it. Just like a little bit of it. That's how my grandma used to do it. And it worked for her. Me. I ate a half pancake.
What's going on? What happened?
Oh, thank you.
Calm down. Just calm down. Slow your breathing.
Thank you, thank you. feel like shit.
Look! Brother's back home!
Welcome home, Tanjiro!
You sell the charcoal?
Milk works. Unless you're lactose intolerant, then I wouldn't do it. You'd just end up with another issue. I don't know. I'm fucking hot, nauseous, exhausted, fucking palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy.
I'm sorry. To die while in the rapture of a dream.
Hot and cold. Hot and cold.
It doesn't matter how powerful a demon hunter you are. The spark that drives these beings comes from the heart. The human spirit. All you have to do is stamp out their spiritual core. You can kill them just like that. All human hearts work in the same fashion. Like a delicate glasswork, they're so pitifully fragile and weak.
Kyle said I was warm. Actually, babe, can you get in the purple bag and the small pouch and grab the thermometer? I forgot that was in there. So I hope I'm not getting sick, because if I am, I ain't gonna be able to do it. Yeah. I've been feeling like that since I fucking, like an hour before I got off work. I could put it in my mouth.
What an odd duck.
Well, maybe you just exhausted yourself.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
You don't have a fever, do you, dear? Don't push yourself. Just rest for today.
Really, I'm all right.
Are you sure?
You got. What do you think you're doing? Just stuck that thing down.
I guess I was having a bad dream or something earlier.
Hush, my child. Sleep well, my child. Sleep soundly and forget to breathe. Should a demon appear, sleep. Even inside its stomach, sleep. Oh, that's delightful. You must be having such wonderful dreams.
No fever, 98.3.
Fall deeper and deeper still into your dream.
Don't you leave me alone? You know I don't feel good. Why are you gonna sit here and pester me?
What?
So you know I don't feel good. Why are you gonna sit here and pester me?
You love me.
Sweating.
Everyone, it's time for a mission. Zenitsu, Inosuke, Mr. Rengoku, did you hear what I said? I'm guessing not. Well, I guess it's time for a Taisho era secret. Rengoku doesn't have any Tsukuko, and the reason for that is his training regimen is actually really brutal, I hear, and everyone ends up quitting. Training with a Hashira like that will help me turn Nezuko back into a human again, and that's...